Today, my friends, I'll be talking about this really interesting book called Fangirl by Rainbow Rowell. But first, here's a quote to get you into the mood of this book. To really be a nerd, she decided, you had to prefer the fictional world instead of the real one. I chose this quote because this shows that the main character is very much of an introvert that would want to live in her mind of fantasy instead of facing the real world. Now, let's get on to the characters. The main character is a girl named Kat. She is one of the many fans of a book series called Simon Snow. And she writes a lot of fan fiction. Now we get on to her sister, Ren. Ren used to be just like Kat, a fangirl that writes a lot of fan fiction. But now that Ren and Kat are going into college, Ren is now starting to open up a little bit more, getting a little drunk and partying. Now we go to the setting. The setting is present-day America, college time, of course. The plot of this book is that Kat and Ren are going into college, but then Kat would just lock herself in the dorm room and write fan fictions to her heart's content. But when she accidentally used one of her fan fictions into her writing assignment, she fails the assignment because of plagiarism. She used a character that wasn't hers, that she never created. Now she has to figure out what she really wants to do. Does she want to write her own stories, her own characters, or does she want to write a story that's based on other people's works? The theme of this book is knowing what you really want in life. What Kat is trying to think of. Does she want to write her own story, or does she want to base her story off of someone else? So overall, this book is very interesting. It represents the fandoms of many people very correctly. This book is for anyone who is a very avid fan of anything from Adventure Time, Doctor Who, or Attack on Titan. This book also talks about if this fan fiction should be literature or not.